Hi, this is Manjot from Lenspassions Photography. Few days back, I have created a video on content aware and I explained all about content aware tools. In October 2018, Photoshop introduced new content aware field powered by Adobe Sensei. A new dedicated content aware field workspace provides us an interactive editing experience to achieve seamless fill results. We can now choose which source pixels to use and rotate scale and mirror the source pixels thanks to Adobe Sensei technology. Today you will watch how this tool can amazing job and what is the difference between normal content aware and new content aware fill workspace. Before watching this video, kindly support me by subscribing my channel and click on the bell so you will be notified when I will upload new video. I have selected 3 photos. First is easy one, second is a little busy, and third is a busiest. Starting with the first one, I want to remove hand as an unwanted object. By selecting lasso tool and selecting around the object. After completing the selection, open the right menu, then fill and select the content aware, then OK. You can see the after using old content fill appear. It picked default sample area of blue line that I don't want to add here. Now I undo it and go to edit menu and select new content aware fill. In the content aware fill workspace, the document window displays the default sampling area as an overlay mask on the image. You can use the tools provided in the tools panel at the left of the screen to modify the sampling area and use initial selection of the fill area in the content aware fill panel at the right side of the screen. Now I am selecting a brush with subtraction and removing the blue line area that I don't want to add. I subtracted it. You can see live in the right panel, it removed and saved to new layer. See before and after. Now I am selecting the next image. I want to remove a girl in the left side of the picture. Selecting a lasso tool and selecting around the unwanted object. Then open menu by right clicking of the mouse and then select fill and then content aware. You can see as I use the tool, it took the sample from girl's shirt number 5 that I don't want to add. So again undo it and selecting edit content aware fill. Here you can specify sampling option, fill settings and output settings to get the desired fill result in the image. As you make changes, the preview panel displays a live full resolution preview of the output. Selecting brush with subtraction and removing the area that was sampled by painting brush on it. You can also subtract and add selection by selecting tools from option bar. I am modifying the selection according to the need. After doing the all adjustment, a small part of the object was not removed. Don't worry, I am taking a snapshot by using CTRL+SHIFT+ALT+E keys. Nothing happened with normal content aware tool. Now I am selecting again, edit content aware fill. As content aware workspace open, you can see it took sample of arm of the girl wearing 5 number shirt. As I removing the sample by painting subtraction brush, area was filled with the white wall sample that I want to fill. It's great. just a very little touch up by stamp tool that I need to do more in old feature. See before and after. Now I am opening a last picture. The image is same, repeating the same action those I have already did in first two images. I want to show here scale option in workspace. The option in the fill setting is scale, which lets Photoshop resize the content in the filled area to better match the perspective of the surrounding textures. Scale can be useful when replacing objects in images that were shot on an angle by default scale is turned off. I am removing here balloons hanged on the pillar with scale turned off. The result looks not good. Photoshop just filled the selection with random parts of the pillar. But with the scale turned on, the textures are resized to better align them with the perspective. It is not perfect, but it does give me a much better starting point. My selection is rough here, because in short time I just want to introduce feature. It will be better result with the perfect selection. That's how to remove object or repair parts of your image using content aware fill in Photoshop CC 2019. See all the images before and after. Now that's all for today. Don't forget to comment, and also don't forget to give ideas, so I create those videos that you want to watch. Thanks for watching.